And welcome back to The Walking Dead, a new frontier. As you can see, we're still stoned. Oh no, wait, we're a prisoner. That's right. Forgot.
Hey, my family, where are they? What did you do with my family?
They're not here, man.
Please, man!
Just do us both a favor and pretend you're still asleep. I wouldn't start talking if I were you. You're lucky we do things a certain way. I'm already tempted to put a bullet in your brain for what you did to Lonnie back there. If we start talking, I'm gonna get angry.
What happened to him was an accident.
Yeah, right. Keep talking, we might find ourselves in a similar accident.
I bet we will.
Get what I'm saying?
Please, you have to believe me. We were just...
Not another word, or God help me, I'll put you to sleep myself. We still got a haul ahead of us, and I'm not about to listen to you.
What the hell? Stop! Stop!
Ah, shit!
Why did the tree fall? That seems awkward to me. We're not bad guys. Yeah, we're not really a bad guy. I don't see him being a bad guy. He's more of a stoner lover than a fighter killer. Oh.
Fuck.
If that's... Yeah. That's her, isn't it?
All right.
That's good. Just keep looking forward.
Yep.
Look, I'm no threat to you, okay? I'd surrender.
Well, that's obvious. Seeing how you didn't shoot that guy. Okay, now don't do anything stupid. Because I'm not as nice as you. I won't hesitate.
Damn right.
You're a kid. Oh, wait, did you do that? With the tree?
I was trying to stop the truck. Oh, shit.
Yeah. You stopped it, all right.
Off the road.
Tree fell slower than I thought it would.
Put your hands up and close your eyes.
Look. I'm the victim here.
We're all victims.
Oh, so it's okay for you to rob me?
This is payment for saving you.
Hey, that's for my niece.
Yeah.
She loves chocolate more than anything. I promised it to her. Please.
Keep your eyes closed and count to 100 before you go.
Wait, just... My family... I need to get back to them.
Yeah.
We were attacked, and I don't... I just need to know where I am.
Right?
We were driving down the 522, and that's when we found the junkyard. They're still there. I need to get back to them.
I know where that is.
You said you were driving?
In our van, yeah.
I'll take you to the junkyard, if you let me have your van. I get you there in one piece, then I drive away.
Nah.
That van... is our home. It's all we got.
That sounds like a no.
How about you just give me directions like a normal person?
How about I shoot you and take the van anyway?
This is a better deal for you. Let's go.
Wait, I said no. Wow, Telltale, I can't make decisions.
I don't know you. I don't trust you. And I'm not taking any chances.
So it's safer for both of us if you're tied up.
Hey. That's fine with me. I don't trust you either.
Glad we understand each other.
The name's Javier, by the way. People call me Javi.
Clementine.
My friends call me Clem.
Well, thanks for not killing me, Clementine.
Don't thank me yet.
Like, what was she gonna do with the truck, though? I mean, honestly, I don't understand what she was going to do with that truck. That throws me off now. And she's got a very nice set of clothing.
You're good at that. Look, you don't want to talk? Fine. But how about you give me that gun back so I can at least defend myself?
For all I know, you'd turn around and use it on me.
Look, I'm not gonna shoot you. I didn't even shoot the guy who had me tied up.
But I know you thought about it.
Well, yeah, the game made us ask her quick. Fucking Clem.
Muertos. The herd caught up with us.
Muertos.
What do you call them?
Walkers.
What do you call the ones that run?
They're all fucking walkers, okay? Look, I'm just...
that was a good one.
Being around other people. Not for a while, anyway. Usually, it's just me on my own.
Apology accepted.
I wasn't apologizing.
Yeah, you were. Oh, that's a cool moon.
So, who's at this junkyard?
My brother's kids. And his wife.
It's impressive, surviving this long. Not sure how you did it. Just keeping everyone together like that.
I did whatever I had to do to protect them. Kept them out of trouble the best I could.
Sucks. That sometimes it's not enough.
Well, how about you? You must have been pretty young when this shit started.
I was. But some people looked out for me, too.
What happened to them?
Yeah, they're dead.
Same thing that happens to everyone. I killed them.
I don't remember if I killed them or not. I think I killed them.
Shit.
We can't stay here. There's a town up ahead. We can stay there until the herd passes. Otherwise, we're walker food. Can you do that? Please?
We can't make a detour. I need to get to my family.
And I need that van. But right now, you have to trust me.
Oh, you mean the way you trust me?
Do it. Do it!
Don't make me regret this.
Can I have a gun now? Gun, woman, little girl, gun. Man, Javi, you're a wuss. Knock that girl out, take her gun. I know, we're not a bad guy. I know. It's okay, though. Oh, hey, there's people.
Get to the gate! Let's keep going. They'll open up!
Shit! Hey!
Open up!
I can't open the gate till you clear them out! Can't risk it!
Damn, I'm good with this gun.
Fuck! These bullets won't fire.
Where's your knife at, girl?
Get your ass inside! Come on, now!
Hey, look, it's our van. Get the van! Oh!
Damn it, Francine. One of these days, those doors are gonna close, and your ass will be on the other side.
Yeah. And when that day comes, Trip, I promise, I'll eat you first.
I like him. Trip.
It's Clementine, right? You staying a while this time?
No. Once the walkers pass, I'm taking this guy to a junkyard off the highway.
My family might be trapped there, hiding from some very bad dudes.
Well, shit. I'm truly sorry to hear that.
I like Trip.
This herd rolled in pretty quick. We're hoping it's gone just as fast. So, just keep your heads down and steer clear of trouble. You got me?
We're gonna get everybody in this place killed,
There's
right?
There's too much going on outside the walls tonight.
We'll be cool. Just need a place to ride out the herd, that's all.
All right. I'm gonna hold you to that. And I wouldn't recommend changing your mind. If you wanna hang on to all your teeth, that is. Now head on in. I got shit to do.
Well, welcome to Prescott.
This Reiki wrecked.
It's a pretty cool place, actually. Built from an old airstrip, I guess. The people, on the other hand, they're not my favorite. Usually I'm in and out as quick as I can manage. Not exactly an option this time, though.
It's just a pit stop, okay? We're gone as soon as there's a window.
I hope that window comes soon. In the meantime... Hey, Javi. What's up?
My family. They're still out there.
He's just all of a sudden.
If you guys made it this long, I'm sure you know they'll know what to do.
Hopefully.
The niece is gonna
be
dead.
This way.
We're holding onto this chocolate bar. I think she's
gonna
be dead.
About some bullets.
Damn, all the cutscenes.
Jeez, I haven't been in a place like this since, well, you know, it's just like the old days.
Listen, I gotta take care of something. Hang tight.
Well, wait, what should I do?
I don't know. Why don't you make some friends?
Make some friends. We're gonna go make some friends, guys. Let's do this. Oh, I wanna look at the pool table.
Looks like someone's in the middle of a game.
Video games out of service.
I wonder where they found this old thing. I haven't seen one of these in years. Excuse me.
Ah, you again.
Jesus,
look
at her
eyes. You got some moves, I'll give you that.
Hold on a minute. Don't I know you from somewhere?
I don't know. Maybe.
Garcia. Javier Garcia. For what it's worth, I think you got screwed on the gambling thing. A lifetime ban. Shit. Should have had a 20-year career. The way I see it, nothing wrong with betting on yourself to win.
And that got a lifetime ban?
They just wanted to set an example. I was the poor bastard they used to do it on.
All I know is what I read in the papers.
So... what was he?
Anyway, I'm Conrad. This here's Francine.
The Francine.
He runs the place. I just take his money.
Yeah, well, maybe I'm just letting you win.
Oh, actually, if you're the gambling type, game's poker. 5-card stud.
I'll raise you.
What do you think? Should I call or should I fold?
Don't get too intimidated. I lose more often than I care to admit.
He's bluffing. He's got bullshit written all over him.
Is that a fact?
All right, I think I'll listen to the man. Call.
We just messed this up.
The truth. Flip him. Oh my. Ain't that a pretty sight?
He's got trips.
Good looking hand there, but not good looking enough.
Yep, trip fours.
Damn it.
Shit, sorry.
And thanks for playing. Let me get you a drink for the assist. On the house.
Well, we made a friend with the bartender. That's important.
Oh, man, this smells like turpentine.
That's the weak stuff.
Don't turn away from me. I'm talking to you.
Oh, shit.
Hey, what's the point in talking when I already told you a deal is a deal? And it's done.
What's going on?
This guy ripped me off. I traded him a crate of perfectly good batteries, and he gave me a box of bullets that won't fire. He could have gotten both of us killed.
Oh, yeah? And who the fuck are you, a bodyguard or something?
Nah. I'm a gambler.
Because I don't scare easy, all right?
She doesn't need a bodyguard. She can take care of herself. Believe me.
Well, you can't even prove those are the bullets I traded you.
Oh, hey, Clem, come on.
He knows the bullets don't work. Listen to him. He's not even nervous. I could have died because of his bullets.
Oh, unfucking believable.
Look out!
Oh. I was like, I had my hands off the keyboard and everything. Oh, God.
Hey, listen. Let's all cool down, huh? You were acting crazy. I was, too. We just got a little out of hand. That's all.
Just give me what I'm owed.
Jesus. You gotta get her under control, man.
Wait. Wait.
This ain't no way to do business. Boy, you have it wrong, buddy. I don't control her. Which looks like bad news for you.
We had a deal.
All right, hey, okay, all right, so, hey, we'll trade back. I'll find some batteries.
I don't need batteries. What I need are bullets that won't get me killed.
Oh. Oh, no. Oh, no.
Drop the gun! Right now!
Say he attacked you and that he was going for his gun.
I fucking warned you!
Eli attacked him. I only shot because...
Shut it! You done enough talking. Drop it.
There's a herd out there, and you're firing off a fucking... What the fuck happened here?
He attacked Javi, okay? It was self-defense.
Enough from you.
Ah, shit.
Did you really have to shoot?
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Look at my eye, man. Of course she's telling the truth. Guy ripped her off, reached for his gun, and would have shot me if she hadn't stopped him.
See? You happy now?
God damn it. I'm putting you two under lock and key until I figure out what to do
with
you. Oh, hey, what? Are you for real?
As real as it gets. Now move it.
Got some nerve coming in here fucking up my bar.
Look, we helped you out, and now you're all upset with us. Who is that guy anyway? He was stealing your chair.
I'd have punched your fucking lights out. Both of you. But Eli was a grade-A certified dipshit. I'll even have someone come take a look at that cut.
Hey, thanks for having my back at the hangar. That was...
Can I have my gun? Oh, wait.
That was cool of you. I wasn't sure there for a minute.
Of course. Anytime. Well, I mean, you and I are a team now.
Thanks. I mean it.
Aw, we're making friends with Clementine.
Don't think this makes us friends or
anything. No, just a team.
Hello?
I guess she knows Clementine.
I'm Eleanor. I'm what passes for a doctor around here. But Trip sort of overdoes it sometimes. I hate that I'm treating you in a cage. Like you're some feral animal.
Javier. Pleasure's all mine.
Is it now? Now, let's see about that wound. Yeah, he got you good. Try to hold still. Why is it always the pretty ones who end up causing the most trouble?
As if good looking people's
behavior or something.
Gotta do it.
Are you calling me pretty?
I was talking about Eli, the dead guy.
Oh, yeah, good. Because I prefer dashing. Or debonair, maybe.
Yeah, I'll try to keep that in mind. People are saying she killed a man in cold blood. If you don't mind me asking, what did happen exactly? That they were arguing and then she went crazy over nothing?
Look, things got out of hand. Clementine was only trying to make a point, but then...
You make it sound so casual. Best thing is probably for you two to leave town and get back to your group.
We were attacked earlier this evening. There were four of us.
Oh, shit. I'm sorry. If there's anything I can do to help...
Well, I could think of a few things.
Not that I have much to offer you, but I know a thing or two about losing family.
Hey, it's okay. You've done enough.
I hear you, but...
Eleanor? You done yet?
Just about.
All right, here's what we're gonna do. I'm driving you to that junkyard myself. Get you out of my hair, and no one can say I didn't do right by no one. In the meantime, you two can sleep right here and think about what shitheads you were earlier. On my terms and on my timeline. You got me?
All right. Fair enough.
Fair enough? Go kiss a skunk's ass. I should be earning a goddamn Boy Scout badge for this.
Trip, it doesn't seem right to wait. Javi's people, they can need a medic.
Nah, no way. Not putting you in that kind of danger again.
That's not your call.
Look, maybe there's another way. We've got a rear gate down at the other end of the airfield. We don't use it much, but, well, we could leave tonight.
Oh.
Slip past the herd, get a jump start on reaching that junkyard. If your family does need help, I'll be right there to give it.
Let's do it.
What? Seriously? When you do that for me?
It's just, it's the right thing to do.
Oh, yeah.
Think about it. I've got to check on some patients, but I'll be back in an hour.
All right. Take ourselves a girl home with us.
I never would have guessed she had it in her.
Yeah.
It's my charm.
She's something.
The thing is, and maybe this sounds weird, but I still trust Trip more than I trust her.
Oh. Oh. But... Oh, well, I mean, well, shit, guys, you know, we're gonna go for the, let's go for the doctor.
We're leaving tonight, with Eleanor. If it gets us there even a minute sooner, it's worth it.
All right, I'm in. You know, when I met you, I thought you'd just be another asshole like everyone else.
And to think that when we first met, you nearly blew my head off.
Yeah, guess I made the right call.
Yeah, it's all her choice, guys. Totally her choice.
Sounds like Eleanor will be a little while. Maybe we should get a few winks.
Good idea. I'm exhausted.
I'll get the lamp.
The lamp? Oh. Oh, he's so nice giving her the cot while he sleeps on the crate. Or whatever the hell it is. Well, guys, that's where I'm going to end it. Thank you all for watching. We'll see you guys next time. Bye!